Good morning and welcome to Belize. Good morning, we are in Belize. It's still early morning, so I'm trying to wake myself up. We arrived late last night into Belize City, then we took a van here to San Ignacio. Now, a lot of people lately have been choosing Belize as a travel destination, so I want to show you what might be a typical one-week itinerary here in Belize. So for the first half of the week, we're going to stay inland, and we're going to do a lot of the ecotourism things, including a quick day trip into Guatemala to visit Tikal. Later in the week, we're going to visit the tropical island area of San Pedro. So what are we waiting for? Let's go explore Belize. Belize seems to be big on cave tourism, and there's tons of caves to visit.
Say hello! Very good.
Next stop was the island of San Pedro. It's a 2-hour water taxi from Belize City. We get to our hotel and this little guy greets us each day outside the window. Lots of water activities in San Pedro. We do a snorkeling trip with a company called Sea Star. Thank you. And after snorkeling a few different spots, we end up here at Shark Ray Alley. We go back to shore to relax on the beach and grab a drink.
Be happy. In every life we have some trouble. When you worry, you make it double. Don't worry. Be happy. Don't worry. Be happy now. Don't worry. Will frown, and that will bring everybody down. So don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
That about concludes the trip. We take a water taxi back to Belize City and fly home. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions or comments about Belize, be sure to write a comment below.